And they haven't beaten a ranked team yet.
Kansas hasn't done it since 68. So
Kansas has had a much easier schedule. Let's not forget that Missouri did beat Illinois on a neutral site.
Be a man, but their defense has none.
And we were talking about the Big 12 North and how weak it was and pathetic it was. And
that just sucks, folks. Do you Kansas folks understand now why there is a momentary hesitation on my part to defend your incredible season?
Todd Reason, your quarterback, not a great throwing arm.
I think they haven't been tested to this point, you know, and that's really the million-dollar question that everybody wants answered. You'd like to see it tested against the quality opposition, though.
Yeah, you're right. They haven't seen it. They did not have to see Texas Tech's offense. They did not have to see Oklahoma's offense. They did not have to see Texas' offense.